Hello there, this is Ben Forney, your benevolent sidecar. I'm going to continue on the week 43 challenge in Terraformers. And here we have stuff and nothing to do yet. Yay! So I guess let's keep building support that'll be lost into nothingness as soon as everything goes away. And we have stuff that is useful, sort of, but not really. So, yay. This we can do, pressing end, turn. And yeah, the Danley lab, we can already get the soil factory thing. Well, not yet, but sooner than later. Might be able to get this sooner than the other thing. This isn't that useful, maybe, but no. Okay, so there's that. And 12 science for that. Alright, so yeah, let's get this scanned out. Yay, a lava tube. Na 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 na. I use that tune way too much, don't I? And everyone just boos. Whoa. Of course, yes. We need to get more stuff. Always more stuff. Otherwise, we can't build anything. Yay. Such joy. Much hamsters. Joy, joy, joy. Okay. Gigantic aquifer of doom. So now we're above the limit to get this, but we still need to scan that, and we only have 8 power. But looks like we can get more food, just we need another house. I should have gotten the house thing. Well, let's see here. For terraforming, atmosphere and oxygen, or atmosphere only, but more. So yeah, that one there. And let's see. Science and adjacency bonus, but we don't have a silicates input yet. Another landing pad option or a CO2 factory. Maybe this? Do I already have that built here? We can build another one. Yeah, that is a CO2 factory. And that's an oxygen, so both are providing atmosphere at least, so we're at least building toward a couple things already. Still need more water though. And yeah. And we're above this by 2. So I guess we can sell a couple things. I do want to get that. We can't yet. Can't yet. Because we need to do the other thing. Okay. Well, let's see. This is a -1 support. Yay. And let's turn it red because that's the color of his suit and not violet. The joy. Yeah, there, okay. Oh, I don't know. This is a little bit difficult figuring out exactly where I should put stuff, but I guess let's get a power input now. Okay. It's just stressful because it's like, I can't do everything and I want to do everything. But I can't. And we have one to get rid of. So which one should we get rid of? I don't know. This takes up more resources, and now we don't have it. Okay. We don't have the tritium for that, so this one provides more adjacency bonus anyway. It would be ideal to have a hospital in every city. At least if the doctors are actually doctors. These are all not useful. Oh, there's a house thing in it. And I didn't think of that. Okay, so one was more useful than I considered at the moment, and I was stupid. But what else is new? Trying to make decisions quickly so I'm not going to be super boring. Because that's the ultimate thing in life, is to be entertaining to everyone. And we don't have a house for that. Okay. I look forward to when we have like a robot hub or something here. Come on. I don't speak of that. Yay. Still need to be able to get it any place with power, because that's what we need to get that robot thing. Lightning bolt, lightning bolt. Where the heck's the lightning bolt of doom? Doom, doom, doom. Nothing. Yay. Yeah, we are out of stuff to do here. How lovely. Yeah, 10 power. Cool. So we can do this, finally. Do we want to do that there? No, let's get that and the nitrates booster thing of insanity. Insanity, I say. because I say things. It's just what I do. Okay, and now let's see. We can expand a little bit. Yay, it's mine now. All mine. And we can get another trade route of doom. Yes, I say doom. It's what I do. I say things occasionally. There we go. So a little bit more of the resources there, although maybe water would be better. That's lower anyway. Okay. So, alrighty. Let's see. I guess here. Alright. Yay, more water, but still, it's sort of low still. Alright. Come on, come on. Yeah, maybe. Okay. So there's that. And we can put that there. And we don't have power to remove that. And okay, that sucks. Chill out. Okay. And I'm telling myself to chill out because it's just stressful. I try not to be boring. I'm sorry that I'm so boring that everyone just has to click away in negative 10 seconds and all that fun stuff. Oh, come on. Harsh winters of insanity, please. Why must everything suck? Well, okay. So means cheese in Spanish. Queso. Yay. Okay. Silicates, I guess. Mine that. It's mine now. Oh crap, that took power. And I meant to use power to remove that other thing so we could get the other thing that's useful there. But now I can't do that because I didn't count the cost before doing it. Okay, that would be nice. This isn't useful. This isn't useful-ish. Well, I mean, it can be if you use it right, but it isn't really. Okay, now we can get this out of the way. And we can plop this here and get a little bit more support. And, you know, more science to sell. So we're at least having an input of science rather than just yeeting it out into the cosmos, being like, hey, pay us. We found out what space hamsters do. What do they do? They farm xenomorphs. No. Yes, I laugh at my own jokes, because no one else will. And we have no power to do that, and I don't know, more titanium, not enough power. Okay, nothing. Fine, more support that we don't have. Yay, okay, here's Marsha. Could get the spaceport, maybe, but no. Here's this, anyway, and I don't know. Another greenhouse of doom, and let's see, up here we can get this and have more power to spend. Yay. So almost the end of Thomas Foster's turn, though. At least it's not Thomas Riker, but who cares. And we have no power. My word. We have one power. There we go, more titanium of insanity. And I should have done the silicates one. But I didn't, because I'm an idiot. So two tritium for turn. You know. Well, actually, maybe. That might be good, but now we don't have any room for other space projects. This would be the best one first. Produces two support income per new space project you complete. So that's a definite maybe. Just a maybe, though. Once we get more spaceports, but for now, we have nothing we can do with that. More silicates, though. And then, yeah, Thomas Foster's time is at an end, and so is my turn after I pick a leader. So, we have the robotics lady who has Innovate, and Drone Hub, which only has one robot, and Power Boost, so that increases the power for that. And we have the global warming guy who has this useful stuff for this Blue Mars playthrough. So, there's that. Okay, so, gonna stop now. End of part 2. Take care, everyone, and try not to go crazy.